In Siaya County ODM's political boiler room, temperatures are soaring. Here, a win at the ODM nominations is a near guarantee of election. That means the real race is essentially that of the nominations for the party ticket. The governor race for the county, pitting incumbent Colonel Rasanga, Rareda MP who doubles up as National Assembly's Public Accounts Committee Chairman, Engineer Nicholas Gumbo, and Engineer Kerry Orege, a former Regional Development Permanent Secretary, and William Odul, a city businessman. The aspirants bullish in their demeanor.
There's no bruising battle, this is a procession. I am leading and the rest are following. Farasi ni moja tu na punda tatu. Na farasi ndio huyo, wengine ni punda.
I've got the competence to do it, given that I've been a permanent secretary, I've been in the civil service. Most of the gubernatorial work is administrative, less politics.
Even the aspirants should come together under my umbrella. Come under my umbrella.
The four banking on the six sub-counties of Siaya, namely Alego Usonga, Rarieda, Bondo, Ugenya, Ugunja, and Gem, to win the Siaya ticket.
Unajua hiko watu wengine wanataka kutafuta uongozi kwa njia ya mkato. Hiyo ni kawaida. Lakini kwangu mimi naona watu wajibwage kwa wananchi, wause sera zao, ili wananchi wao mwenyewe ndio waamue.
All we are saying is that we must work united with the local leadership, the aspiring candidates. We leave alone our selfish interests.
Siaya presenting an intricate political arithmetic. The county is the home of ODM party leader Raila Odinga. To complicate the matter further, Odinga's brother Oburu Odinga wants to retake their rural constituency of Bondo. Oburu's re-entry sending shockwaves within the constituency.
If the biggest test that Raila has as a party leader of ODM is to manage the party primaries, even himself, let alone the board, if he wants to be the president of this country. This is his base. We are for him. We want him to be the president. But this is the time that these things normally get bungled.
And I campaign exhaustively and extensively. And my opponents fear defeat. If I knew I was going to be favored in the nominations, then why would I work around the clock?
Given the Odinga axis in Siaya politics, with a number of aspirants from the county considered Raila's confidence, a section of aspirants have warned the ODM party leader to let the party members decide their fate at the ballot.
One thing, Oburu has been in parliament for 24 years. He expects me to do things in 4 years. That's the first thing that he's even himself living a lie. So my only worry is, if he's coming back to do certain things that he didn't do when he was 50 or 60, how can he do them when he's 76?
I will never accept any direct nomination, because if I was to be favored, then I would have asked just for direct nomination. I will never ask for it, and even if it is given, I will never take it.
The contest for ODM party ticket here in Siaya County is an intricate balance between loyalty and democracy. Will the Raila Odinga factor have a bearing on who become candidates in the county, as whoever wins will be managing affairs in Raila Odinga's backyard? Sam Ogina, Citizen TV in Bondo, Siaya County.